me is the BioShelter. The project was designed in conjunction with a group of WPI students, and we were able to work with a ton of community partners to get the supplies. And then the structure itself was built by a really wonderful, incredible team from Youth Build Worcester, and they provide construction and educational experience to low-income and at-risk youth in the area. So they have spent months and months building the structure from the ground up, so it would not be standing were it not for their involvement. And the project is intended to be a completely community-driven green space initiative. So once the interior is complete and the heating system is all up and running, we'll be looking for residents to do some more planting, to hold events, to partner with Chandler Community and Jacob Hyatt right in the neighborhood to see how we can get the young kids involved. Looking for essentially any and every opportunity with organizations and residents that come our way. This is the first BioShelter in Worcester, so we're kind of figuring out where to go from there, but it's a really exciting project to be a part of.